One of the main advantages of having an air compressor is that it can run many air tools more effectively than an electric power tool. Having large storage tanks also means that you'll be able to operate multiple air tools at the same time, which translates to increased productivity. We have listed the top 5 60-gallon air compressors and their key features, plus the things you need to consider to help you choose the best one. Links to all products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You could also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 5, Quincy QT-54. It's the best 5-horsepower 60-gallon air compressor. The Quincy QT-54 air compressor features a splash lubricated piston-style air pump design. It has a 5-horsepower motor and runs on a 230-volt electrical supply. This is a heavy-duty industrial unit with a Balder brand motor, capacitor starter, and built-in thermal overload protection. It has a maximum air pressure of 173 PSI, and its motor design features an oil carryover system. This brand is not very well known, and this model's price point is a bit on the high side, but you will discover that it's well worth it. The pump is rated for 30,000 hours of use, and that's backed up by a 1-year warranty. This is a compressor you can count on to get the job done. It may be a newcomer to the market, but this 60-gallon air compressor will surprise you. Most 60-gallon air compressors in this price range have 5-horsepower motors, but what differentiates the Quincy QT-54 is the additional features it has, which others lack. This includes the built-in thermal overload protection, how quiet it is, and its durability under extended periods of use. This air compressor is designed to run cooler, so it runs more efficiently than a lot of its competitors. With its long run times, you won't have to stop what you are doing to wait for more air to be available. It's made in the United States, and the Balder-made motor is one of the aspects that pushes this compressor over the top in the 5-horsepower category. Number 4, Industrial Air 60-gallon twin-cylinder air compressor. This is one of the products from Industrial Air, which are designed for heavy-duty use. This model comes with additional components that will aid in its functionality. It's durable and will withstand the toughest conditions. It's made of cast iron and comes with a twin cylinder, making it ideal for most mechanical applications. The pump on this model is oil lubricated to facilitate smooth functionality. The cast iron cylinder body is thermally stable to enhance the safety of the air compressor. There is aluminum-made head and valve plate, which make this air compressor versatile. There are ball bearings, which are styled as those on automotives, to enhance the overall use of the machine. The reed valves are made of stainless steel, which makes them quite durable. With a large 60-gallon tank, you will run the machine and get compressed air for a long period of time. This is a 240-volt unit, and it has a rating of 155 PSI for maximum pressure. It comes loaded with a pressure gauge and a power switch. Number 3, Ingersoll 2340 L5V. This one provides you with quality performance and durability. It runs on electricity rather than gas, so it requires little or no maintenance. The 175 PSI maximum pressure and powerful 5-horsepower motor qualify it to be an industrial-grade compressor and make it fit for demanding use. This includes fleet maintenance, manufacturing lines, dry cleaners, car washes, woodworking shops, repair shops, or farms. Moreover, to keep the motor and cylinders cool, the 2340 L5V comes with radical fins, an integral flywheel, and a high-energy copper cooler. Number 2, Campbell Hausfeld XC60-2100. This 2-stage 60-gallon compressor is also cast iron and oil lubricated. It's designed for anything from nailing, painting, rotating wheels, and grinding welds. With 175 max PSI pound per square inch and 3.7 horsepower motor, this compressor is set for optimal performance. From rotating tires and repairing engines, this air compressor will help you excel at just about any job in the garage. The XC60-2100 is designed to tackle a wide variety of jobs, from rotating tires, painting furniture, grinding welds, to heavy-duty nailing. Number 1, DeWalt Two-Stage Cast Iron Industrial Air Compressor. This is a heavy-duty industrial air compressor with 175 PSI, 5 horsepower, and low pump RPM. This compressor can generate enough air to run more than one power tool at a time. It has an industrial air intake filter, thermal overload protection, tank pressure gauge, wire form belt guard, and an on-off switch. The pump is patented, and the construction of the pistons makes the compressor run cooler. The flywheel design is both cast iron and patented as well. It has an easy, relaxed start and better performance due to its heavy-duty induction motor and 230 voltage. Each of these 60-gallon compressors shines in a particular aspect, and some even combine several beneficial factors. For starters, the DeWalt combines affordability with robust performance in terms of pressure levels and motor. However, it's not very compact, and it's noisy to operate. If you're looking for something more compact yet still very powerful, opt for the Quincy QT-54, but this one is one of the more expensive choices. The industrial air is an excellent choice for someone who's looking for a compact, light, and affordable unit, as long as they're okay with not getting the highest pressure levels or motor power. Let us know in the comments below which 60-gallon compressor you're going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you like this one and it helped you in any way, please give the video a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss any future videos, subscribe to the channel. Till next time, see you guys later.